These are the 5 facts you need to know about cleavers. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. Commonly used by butchers and Chinese chefs, the cleaver is a type of heavy-bladed, broad knife designed to cut through heavy materials. These include thick meats, dense cartilage, coconut, and bone. Unlike other conventional kitchen knives, it's characterized by a hard edge that withstands repeated blows to the same cutting surface, thanks to its soft steel and thick blade. Fact number 2. One might think soft steel would be easier to damage. However, its thickness absorbs impacts more easily than that of thin, hardened steel. Because of its durable nature, the cleaver is one of a few cutting tools that can actually be swung like a hammer. Visit the wiki. Get the most recent list of the best cleavers you can get. Go to wiki.easyvid.com or click beneath this video to see it. Fact number 3. This knife resembles a hatchet with a squared blade connected to a shaped and textured handle, often made from wood for superior hand comfort. In addition to cutting through bone, the tool can also be used to chop and prepare vegetables. Due to its thickness, the surface of the blade can also be used to crush nuts or garlic. Fact number 4. Two main types of cleaver include the butcher and Chinese varieties. The all-purpose butcher's unit is typically wide-bladed with a thick spine built to cut through meat or poultry bones. It uses its weight and momentum as leverage during repetitive chopping motions. The Chinese unit also features a wide-bladed design with a rectangular shape. It has a narrower spine, though, which makes it useful for removing meat from bones or scooping previously chopped ingredients. Fact number 5. These aren't the faint of heart. They won't necessarily operate like a regular chef's knife with less force to make precision cuts. These tools are meant for heavy-duty applications. Paying a bit extra for a sturdy handle and a rust-proof blade can make all the difference. Visit the wiki. Get the most recent list of the best cleavers you can get. Go to wiki.easyvid.com or click beneath this video to see it.